with a big smile and a big wave. A truck full of cats plus one dog.
Hi, baby.
Arrived at the Geauga Humane Society's rescue village Friday night.
He's just a boy.
67 cats and one dog from hurricane zones in Florida arrived in an air-conditioned transport after a 13-hour trip from Atlanta, Georgia.
They did a lot of meowing and everything, and we had quite a few of them and stuff, but we made sure that they were secure and comfortable and had everything that they need.
21 of the 67 cats, as well as the dog, will stay at the rescue village until they are ready for adoption. The Cleveland APL, the Humane Society of Summit County, Portage APL, and Parma Animal Shelter took the other 46, where they will get ready for adoption there.
It was really important to us to not take animals that are waiting to be reunited with families. So all of these cats were already homeless in shelters before they came up to us.
Aaron Hawes with the Rescue Village says all animals will undergo medical examinations starting Monday.
They've had initial vaccines at the shelter they came from. In Atlanta, they will now be cared for by our animal care staff tonight. We're going to set them up. We're going to let them settle in, get some food and water, and just really chill.
And once they are ready for adoption, their names and pictures will be posted on the Rescue Village website with a note that they are from Florida.
It's a good feeling that we was able to, you know, rescue the animals and get them to safety and everything like that, and they have somewhere to, you know, a warm place to be at.
Even if you can't adopt, there's always a way to help these guys. So just coming, sending friends to adopt and donating to our shelter is hugely